By reducing the chance or potential for a risk to occur, the chance of loss can be lessened. Then, if the risk occurs, the loss would not be so drastic. Examples include having smoke detectors in your home or airbags in your car. Self-insurance is the retention of some portion of all of the risk. This is basically having no insurance and retaining the risk. Three types of authority that the agent has to transact business are express, implied, and apparent.